Hello everyone, my name is Lucky Louie and welcome to my YouTube channel. Our task for today is to replace anodes of our marine growth protection system or the MGPS. The MGPS also called as anti-fouling system of your vessel. The MGPS is based in the electrolytic principle where the copper and ferrous anodes are supplied with fixed current setting from main control panel. The marine growth protection system helps to protect the seawater pipeline against marine growth and corrosion. There are three types of anodes in this system: copper anode, aluminium anode, and stainless anode. These three anodes are installed inside the anode treatment tank. In some ships, there are MGPS anodes fitted inside the main sea chest, but in this video, our MGPS anodes are fitted in anodes treatment tank and not in the main sea chest. The copper anodes produces ions which are transported by the seawater and carried to the seawater pipeline to prevent marine growth in the system. The aluminium anodes produces ions throughout the system water pipeline and produces anti-corrosive layer on the internal surface of seawater pipelines. In short, the main purpose of MGPS is to eliminate the marine growth and reduce corrosion on the seawater pipeline. The current setting can be adjusted in main control panel. If your setting is too low, the effect of the protection is also low. If the setting is too high, it will reduce the lifespan of your anodes. So you must refer to your maker's manual what is the proper current set point. Like in this MGPS, our set point is 1.9 ampere for copper and 2.1 amperes for aluminum anodes. This is based on maker's manual. The anode's lifespan are varies depends on the size and manufacturer. Some anodes has 1 year lifespan, some has 2 years and 5 years. Today we are going to change both copper and aluminum anodes with new spare. So please watch this video until the end